knowledge naman. Ito po ang inyong Idol Talk.
Hi, I'm Paolo Gorospe. I'm the skills trainer of the Gilas Pilipinas Women's Basketball Team, and this is Idol Skills Season 2. First move is the last heavy step, and then lay up or teardrop. Gamit natin siya para mag-stop yung momentum ng defender and para makapag-create tayo ng space, go hard to the basket. Number one rule, drive hard to the basket, strong move. Number two, use your heavy step para ma-block yung momentum ng paa. And then use your shoulder and back para ma-cover natin yung defense. Pag na-cover na natin yung defense, nakapag-create tayo ng space, go hard to the basket. Kailangan attack hard to the basket ka. So once you attack hard to the basket, go strong to the basket. Pag na-feel mo na naunahan mo na siya, that's the right time na mag-heavy step ka para mawala yung momentum ng depensa. So na-cover mo yung paa niya para hindi siya maka-atake papunta sa bola. And number three, use your shoulder and back para makover. So bago tayo lumay up, make sure yung spacing natin kailangan mas malawak. Okay? So i-cover mo yung space mo para makapag-execute ka ng maayos dun sa layup natin. Second option is to attack and spin. So, yung first option, kanina, ginamit natin yung heavy step. Dito sa second move, gagamitin natin yung spin kasi na-anticipate yung pang-heavy step natin. So, that's the right time na pag na-anticipate yung pang-heavy step natin, yun yung time na magse-separate tayo. Another option, go hard to the basket. Same thing, go hard to the basket, always go strong to the basket. So, that's one dribble hard, para mas ma-feel nung depensa, yung atake natin, mas explosive siya papunta dun sa strong side natin, kung saan tayo pupunta. So, pag na-anticipate niya yung one dribble hard, boom! Dun yung separation natin papunta sa basket. Pwedeng lay up or teardrop yung gamitin natin sa finish. So, one more. First option is to drive hard, pero na-cover mo. And then lay up. This time, attack hard, pero na-anticipate ka niya. So, naunahan ka niya. That's the right time na mag-spin tayo. Hindi natin pwedeng gamitin yung drill na paulit-ulit or i-anticipate yung gusto natin mangyari. What if magkaiba yung nangyayari sa situation dun sa actual game? So kaya natin siya binibigyan ng mga options para meron tayong mga idea na pwedeng gamitin para makapag-execute tayo na maayos. Again, I'm Paolo Gorospe. I'm the skills trainer of the Gilas Pilipinas Women's Basketball Team. And this is Idol Skills Season 2.